So I know I'm supposed to do my usual intro right now, and I am, as you can see down at the bottom right hand of the screen, 43 minutes of playtime. It's about as much time as I thought I was recording. It was recording, matter of fact, but for some reason, it stopped. It just stopped recording. I don't know why it stopped recording. I played through the whole thing. I showed all my first time and reactions and impressions, and they were pretty cool. But no, thanks to freaking Elgato just saying, you know what, let's stop your recording right here. You know, you're done, kid. So anyways, welcome back to DC Game Spot, everybody, where we shall do this recording properly. Sorry you won't get the first time reaction from me, my first time reaction. There's other people that probably did it first time, did it well, but mine's will be different, and I'm not sure how this goes when you start a new game. So let's get right into it and we'll wait for this loading screen, apparently, but I'll skip ahead of it. All the loading screens I'll skip, except for that room, because I didn't need it. That boy got that galaxy. What's that, the 7? The S7, I mean. I don't have a galaxy, bro. That thing looks like... You. That's no galaxy, my guy. No, boys, it's no galaxy.
Hey, wait!
But still, cool phone. You can communicate with him. Yes, this is my dream. Alright. So, oh, I didn't see this before. It pays to explore, guys. It pays to. Literally. Alright, so. And I didn't come back here. I guess it's all good that I didn't. But still, you know, it sucks playing 40 minutes plus, or less than that, really. And your stuff don't save, or the freaking thing stops recording. I gotta keep looking at it now, and that's gonna suck. I can sprint. I forgot about that. Sprinting is best. I do like the music though. It's very calming. Gimme, 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 Pac-Man. I'm stepping on a lot of things before. Whoa. It's gonna tell me not to be afraid. It's a gentle giant. Gentle giant that does look that scary, though. No gentle giants will be that scary looking. But it's whatever. Collect that stuff. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, dang. Last time I missed a couple of those, too. I think I got a few more than last time I did it. But, yeah, no. It's whatever. Yeah. If you... Okay. Can I jump? Thank you. Thank you! I'll take that. Change it. Yeah, so this speeds up the day-night cycle. I did not know that. And I've been pushing it this whole time. It got, like, real dark in the last video. Let's do it. Wait, wait. There's something right here. Give me that. Water splash. Yes, it's all right. We can't all be perfect water splashes. I heard that bird. Not sure if I watched it before. And that changes the day. I'm not going to step on that. Not the day, the weather. Jump out of there. Monster time! Alright, I know what to do. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Let's do that. Hey, don't go running. Punks. Ha ha! No, don't run away from the Hammer of Justice. Still watching that recording, guys. Where is... Ah, never mind, it's over here. There's something over here that's gonna look awesome. Oh, that sunlight! Oh, that's so bright. That was way too bright. Thank you. I can see that. It's still bright. When you do that... I wonder if I get off of it, what'll happen? Okay, it still comes. Run! Look at that. It went inside the lake. How magical. Is that a frog? A frog! Hey! Why are you able to go in there? And I'm not. Cheapskate. Let's go! Pretty cool. Yeah, so if you take your time and explore it, it will take you quite some time to beat it. But it's quite fast, if you ask me. If you just like sprint through it, I think it can take you like almost 30 minutes. Almost. Boom. I love it. I landed in a water bowl. Why'd I land in your drinking water? It's disgusting. Yeah, I know. This is his house, right? I'm not sure if I explored everything in this house, though. But I did explore enough. I didn't go that way, though. Ruby light. 10 fireworks. I used a bunch of it last time. And I did not know. I'm not messing with that. What is that over there? Let's take the car. Let's get some of these things right quick. Boom, 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 boom. Transportation, please. And we're the ugliest. I mean, I like the color, but. Uh-oh. Alright, are you gonna show back up? Yeah. Let's roll. Autobots, roll out. Hush, you. I'm trying to explore here. Yeah, the tabletop, I know. Let me be a kid, doggone it. I see you. Oh, that's cool. I can still steer it. Yeah, I see you up there. Oh, no. I wonder if that was even the fastest way to get around. Look, there are enemies over there, too. What do these lock pads mean? I don't get it. Music. Music makes you lose control. Some more stuff. He goes for the furthest one. Hey, hey! There you go. Oh, don't be hitting me. Forgot you guys start to fight back. Ah! Oh, get that Hammer of Justice on him. Sucker! Who's next? Okay. It's like he just threw it at him. And hammer time. I said hammer time. It's funny how much damage a hammer can do. Let me guess, I can't jump over these. I can? What? Only be nothing back here. What the heck, man? Got it. Alright, heading back this way. I can turn it to a vehicle. Let's drive. Let's ride. Look at my car. I'm so smooth. Boom. Oh, your boy know how to drive. Look at that. Can I run him over? Please say I can run him over. Oh, man. You kidding. Put your reverse lights on, my boy. There we go. Took a minute for you to actually put it in gear. I'm trying to get the things. All right, get out of the car. You suck at driving. Driving's quite difficult. No! I just wanted this stuff. There we go. Hold up. I gotta be destructive. Bam! Knock the destroyer. I didn't do it, doggone it. It was knocked. It was his idea, not mine. He said, hey, you know what? Let's just destroy stuff. Goodness, I'm just causing all types of destruction. You hear all of that? That stuff's still falling. Like so. It's not my fault these things are so easy to destruct. Alright, fine. I'll leave it alone. Let's roll. I left them down there. So I ain't feel like dealing with them. I'll deal with you guys, though. I was hoping I can break that thing. Get out! Beep! Beep! Squeaky hammer attack! It's like the thing from Smash Brothers. Come here! Come here! Get the squeaky hammer of justice! Love. Oh, you love me? I love you too, buddy. Yeah, you too. Uh-oh. It's getting dark. You're not doing nothing. Huh. Hey, look at him just watching me. You watch me down here? Alright, let's get this stuff and move on. Ladies and gentlemen. Knocked. The destroyer! Is anything behind here? Yup. I missed that last time. Get it. I see him down there. I don't want to mess with him. Oh gosh. Oh goodness. I'll just take that with me. Not can't stand the rain. We're looking for another hallway. A long hallway that leads to something. Look for the something together. Let's get out this rain first. Yay, sunny. Yeah, it's too bad you can't Dark Souls this and like roll into it, because they wouldn't let you roll into it. It's a bunch of suckers. Look at that. You could have so pulled off a Dark Souls moment. Yep. Jump off, Nock. You'll be fine. You're in a dream. You're in a dream. A dream among dreams. I don't know what the present does. Oh, it gives me. That's right. I forgot. Received a gift. Sweet. I also don't know what these locks do. But it may have something to do with fighting something. A certain something. I know last time I was playing I was fighting something and it went up levels, so I'll explain it when I get to it. No, fools, don't want to have to deal with you. Get away! Get away! Hammer time! Where you going? You thought you could escape this? What's wrong with you? Shut that noise up. Hold on now. Sucker. I could use the firework on you. Let's do it. Bam, son. Hey, come here. Hoo! Saving this stuff because it's going to be very helpful. Hey, fool. Hold on a second. Let me grab my crystal. Hold on now. Why two shot you? Okay, there was something else back here. Let's go. Alright, that's right. More enemies. Did I care? Not really. You guys mind if I pass through here? Thank you. Don't mind me. I'm just passing through. Wrong neighborhood, I know. You guys don't seem to be caring. Oh, so you want some of this? Hold on. I was gonna let you go free, but nah, you done started something now. Hey, oh, look at you. Hold on a second. Get your ass over here. You should have just let me be. This wouldn't have had to end this way. You too? Come here. You look like you want some trouble. Oh, you gonna dodge. How the heck you hit me with that? Oh, sucker. Big behind Buster. Cower before my mighty hammer. Tis powerful it is. Y'all stay in y'all neighborhood. One is locked. It's locked. There must be something I have to do. Yeah, we found it. I'm gonna try and get this again because last time I failed at getting it. Wait a second. Now let's get it. I might need another speedy up timey thingy. And what do you know? Okay. I'm not entirely sure of how I'm gonna get that, but I got it! I did it,
guys.
Sorry, sucker. You just hold on a second, just for blocking the stairway. Punk! I ain't through with you yet. I sure die. I guess that's all I can do right up here. I don't want to mess with you guys. I don't want your cookies. Your dream ends. No! It's still recording. I had to make sure. You've always been a real sleepyhead. No, I haven't. Look, your dream will end. Impressive, huh? No. Roll! Dive into it! Alright, yeah, Carbuncle. I told you I'm changing your name. It's just that simple. You know what? I think I should have. What? That's new. Yeah, straight ahead. What's this? Oh, what? Where'd my lightning go? I got something different now. Sweet. I had lightning that one struck everything. I must have missed it somewhere. Dang. I don't remember where I got it. Oh well, but I got a new hammer though. Hey-ya! I didn't even know I had that. Woo! Dang! Steal it. We gonna beat him up now.
Wow! I will protect you through your darkest dreams.
Like I said, I want one of those.
But remember, Noct.
For real.
In the world of your dreams, you are king.
I am king!
Not afraid.
Mega evolution. To take a stand. Young Nox turned into teen or slightly older Nox. Sucker. Uh-oh. Alright. Yeah, so one thing I noticed about this fight, I mean, after you beat it, you can fight him again. And his level goes up. Nope. Ugh. Alright, let's get my MP up somewhere. I can lock on to you, right? I guess not. I guess in the fight ahead you can do that. I don't know why it's different now. What is this? Behemoth energy. Okay, that's all the stuff I have now. Ooh, I thought I pushed X in time, but I did not. Okay. I see how you want to play. Gosh. Straight up destroying. I freaking missed. Here, take some more. No, I didn't mean to do that. That was way too easy. Buster. Yeah. So thought we're gonna do is get. Yeah, I know that. Now you can finally wake up. I don't want to wake up. I want to fight some more. I wonder if anyone else went down there all the way. Yeah, he was a tough guy. So I'm gonna go ahead and show this off just in case no one else knew. Just in case. And I'm pretty sure you can explore like a thousand times and find out, but yeah, you can do it again. It's stronger, but you can do it again. And he shall not be. I shall not lose. Let's just put it that way. Now this time you can lock on to stuff. You don't tell me you got tired after that. Look at him just looking around. This, you take your time to do all of that. Oh, he just got pissed. He's like, whoa, did you see that? What the heck? He just, oh, he can teleport too. Ooh, my boy. No, I don't think so. Nope. Oh, gosh, he got me this time. He got me. I'll admit. Oh, sucker. You gonna replenish my fire too? No? Alright, fine. Be that way. Buster. Dean. Alright, my boy. What the heck? Go over there. Teleport. Dang. Yeah, you don't get HP back like that, though. Fifteen or not, fool. You getting wrecked. Oh no, he got me! Ah, I was trying to dodge it, but he wouldn't dodge it. Look at him. Dang. Oh, that looked painful, man. Yeah, he tore down the poles, man. Let's get some MP back. Target onto him. And now! No. What? You see his arm? That looked like it hurt. His arm went all the way behind him. Nah, sucker. Alright, let's go up here. Oh, okay, we're good to go now. Hey, hey, hey. You calm that mess down. Wow, I like how that dodge didn't even connect. You gotta do better than that, buddy. That light jump. Oh, there we go. Finally. I don't want to hear that mess. Hey, get back here. Oh, come on. Oh, my health. You gotta be kidding me. You saw how much damage that did? Do it again, buddy. What you healing up this time? Yeah, we go. Full HP. Alright, let's get that, the heck? I didn't mean to do all that. He's not targeting it. Fine, whatever. Man, it's seriously like, shut up. Sit your behind down. Come on, you're just attacking him. Oh, gosh. Look at him. Oh. Hammer time. I said, hammer time. All right, guys, that was that. Celebrate my victory. All right, where's my cat? Cat fox thing. Victory time, buddy. Yeah, let's exit. Yes. And this time it recorded. We GTA in dad's car.
Thanks. See you.
See you. Yeah, before he went completely emo.
Wait. I remember your name now.
Yeah, Carbon. Hey, kept the name I gave it. All right, cool. Sweet. We'll keep it like that. Yes. Yes, it's Zale. His name is now Zale. Mm-hmm. See you again soon. Happy chocobos. No. Yeah, playing it's fun. Well, guys, if you want to see more of that battle and how far I can go, well, I mean, I guess it's like no challenge to it if you don't really die or anything. Or like, I guess to go and see how frustrating it can get or how difficult it can get. I don't know, but you guys decide. You want to see more or not? Leave a comment, or if you really want to support it or show me that you want to see more, drop a like. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!